And welcome back, everybody. We got more here on the 9 a.m. coming up. It's a little bit chilly out here. We got a new fashion trend that is popping up as the weather gets colder. Check out this. We were looking at some nose warmers earlier. Well, regular exercise is the latest craze, and a well-balanced diet can help you maintain your health as you age. One type of seafood they're saying is especially beneficial. According to researchers at Tufts University, omega-3, we've heard that before. We take those fish oil tablets. Omega-3 fatty acids found in salmon, tuna, and canned sardines help prevent and manage heart disease. They also increase the likelihood of healthy aging. Scientists define healthy aging as a lifespan without major chronic diseases, if that's possible, and also good physical and mental functions. They believe omega-3s not only prevents heart disease, because it does thin the blood a little bit, but also helps with depression and Alzheimer's disease. And that's what we're talking about right now is the walk to end Alzheimer's, which is, I believe it's a week from this Sunday. I've got a very special guest joining us right now. This is Kim Ellis. And Kim, you've never done the walk before.
No.
You're going to enjoy it.
Thank you.
You see all of these people and everybody's carrying a flower. Just like those behind us.
Yes.
And tell everybody how you got involved.
I was the team captain, and we were looking for different ways to fundraise. So thought about doing the flowers and basically taking the flowers. We put them in somebody's yard at night.
They don't even know it's showing up?
They don't even know it's showing up. So they wake up and find that they've got this garden in their yard. And I leave some information on Alzheimer's. That's the sixth leading cause of death in the U.S. It's the only one, it's the only disease in the top 10 that there's no cure, treatment, or prevention for. So I asked them to join my team, donate, and just help with the cause. And the reaction has been phenomenal. I get texts every day from
people.
Well,
how do you choose a house?
Well, if they donate $50 or more, then they can designate where the garden goes next.
So if I gave you that money, I could say, put it over in Chrissy's yard over there.
You could.
Oh my gosh, and then she wakes up and there are the flowers.
Right, and then it's the same thing. So they're there about 1 to 2 days. I try to move them every 1 to 2 days. And it's been really successful, so.
Yeah, the fight to end Alzheimer's. St. Louis is a big area for that. We've got so many talented doctors and researchers right here in the St. Louis area. The Alzheimer's Association of St. Louis, they do so much. We do a lot here on Fox 2 talking about it. And it's also important for the caregivers because they are put through the motions big time, and
yes.
You know about that personally.
Yes, I do. And actually, that's part of why I walk. So I walk in hopes that one day I'll be able to walk with the first Alzheimer's survivor. And I walk because of the programs that the Alzheimer's Association provides, because they were such a great help to my family.
Yeah, tell us about your dad.
He's the smartest, funniest guy I know.
Yeah, and he found out he had Alzheimer's how long ago?
Probably about 7 years ago.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, so my mom's been helping with it, and my family, my kids and nieces, nephews, everybody's been helping, so.
We've got your daughters over there. Wave. There we are. There's your daughter. Yay, the folks from the Alzheimer's Association. So once again, this is on October 28th. The walk, I know there are walks throughout the area.
There
are. The one in St. Louis is the largest, and everybody's going to be gathering where?
It's at the Enterprise Center.
Okay.
Registration begins at 12. There's a ceremony at 2:30, or at 2, and then the walk begins at 2:30. So then there's a lot of, they're going to have trick-or-treating for the kids, there's going to be bounce house, there's going to be bands, and a lot of fun, so.
And the main thing for the families and also for those with Alzheimer's and dementia, there is support there. All kinds of information. If you're just dipping your foot into this horrible disease, you're just learning about it, go there. You will feel much better because they're there to help you and support you. And thank you so much for coming in.
I love your
flowers.
Thanks.
I don't know what I'd think if I woke up and found all those in my yard. You do a very nice job.
Thank you.
You're welcome. We're going to take a little break. We'll be back with more Fox News at 9 right after this.